Hey guys, it's Jonathan and welcome back to Geometry Dash. In the last episode we beat 3 levels, which apparently only took me 11 minutes, which is way faster than any other video. But today we're gonna be taking on Electroman Adventures, Fingerdash, and Hexagon Force. That's right here. So let's just start with Electroman Adventures, because I think that that's the easiest one. To beat with 3 coins, by the way. Okay everyone, that was Electroman Adventures. We got a new icon and a new ship. Well, 2 new icons and a new ship. And we also completed a quest, apparently. Now we are going to be moving on to Fingerdash. Yay! That everyone was Fingerdash and a completed quest and an icon and a UFO. Now we move on to the last level today, which is Hexagon Force. Okay, everyone, we got the creeper icon because we beat Hexagon, of course. So, yeah, that was the 3 levels of today. So, thank you all so much for watching, and subscribe, leave a like, click the bell icon, all that cringy stuff. Bye! That's one of my good tales.